fantastic looking robot. Don't be fooled by the feather duster tail. Believe me, when the tool that gets going and picks up speed, that can cause some real damage. And as you can see, our robots are backing away from Matilda there. Well, Elliot, be brave enough to try and take her on. We're almost ready for our contest. So you can cheer for Matilda if you want them to be thrown out of the arena, or you can cheer for one of our little featherweights. It's going to be a great show for you. So are we nearly ready to go on? We're ready to go. So roboteers, are you all ready? Robot fans, are you ready? Here we go. 3, 2, 1, activate. And they're off. Oh, Matilda's been flipped and her tail's gone. I can't believe it. We just witnessed some history there. Come on, Matilda, let's cheer for Matilda. We've got bits of robot coming off. We've got feather dusters in there. It's like someone's attacked King Bob in there. Matilda appears to have exposed herself in the arena.